What's up, guys? So I just wanted to talk about this. So I feel like lately the quality of videos has been dropping because I've had coronavirus restrictions. I haven't been able to see everyone as much. So for now, I'll eventually put it back, but I'm gonna make it so I'm only uploading on Fridays. This will stay until either COVID is gone or restrictions are lifted, because right now I have a curfew. I can't go into restaurants, barely go into stores. I have a lot of friends who I can't see, so it's kind of hard to make videos right now. So yeah, I'm still gonna keep making videos. It will just be one a week now instead of two. But like I said, eventually it will go back up to two. Just gonna have to wait, because I feel like the quality has been dropping. I haven't been growing at all, so I was thinking to myself, it's the quality of the video. So yeah, that's the plan. Oh, and I forgot to mention, we made it to 30 videos. This is the 30th one. I don't think I said anything for the 20th one. That's really, really exciting. That's crazy. So I've been doing this, I put out 2 weeks, so that's 15 weeks now in a row. That's crazy. So yeah, I don't even know what to say about that. Just couldn't have done it without you guys, I guess. So yeah, guys, enjoy this video.
1 to 10, and there's little things in there.
Brylin, explain what we're doing.
So, they pretty much do rock, paper, scissors, figure out who goes first. Let's say Jaden goes first. She'd ask a question about herself to Christian. If Christian gets it right, she drinks a cup. Yes, you do. And you don't have to drink it fully, because there's only a little bit in each cup. And what's it called?
So chunky.
And if Christian gets it wrong, then he has to drink the cup. Okay, so do rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
1-on-1. Come on!
Goes first to ask a question or goes first to drink?
Goes first to ask a question. Okay, Christian will ask a question about himself.
No, we got it. No, we...
We both got paper.
Oh, I thought...
Oh, I can smell relish.
Relish? There's no relish in any of these. We don't even have relish.
Ah!
Y'all need to stop. Go for something else. Okay, Jaden, ask a question about yourself to Christian. Remember, you might get a good one too.
Which one of my knees dislocates?
Your right knee. That knee.
Trick questions both.
Well, I was right.
It can't be. Yeah, he was right.
I was right then, because your right knee does dislocate.
So then you have to do it. So draw a number.
No, because he didn't fully answer either. Yeah, yeah, he didn't fully answer either.
But you're not supposed to do trick questions anyways.
You asked.
Well, nobody told me that.
No. Pause. You said, which one of my knees locate? And I said, your right knee.
Locate? My knees don't locate.
Dislocate. So...
If he was still technically right.
Then I'm right. Was,
yeah.
So you're wrong.
Draw
you gotta
number.
Drink that.
That's
draw
not
number.
Fair. I don't see that as fair.
You're
draw
the
number.
One to make a trick question. She just picked up like 7.
What type of paper is this?
It's tape.
3.
Okay,
the
so.
The side or that way?
That side's 1. So, yeah.
I think she got the best one. I think it's just water.
I know which one is which.
I don't want to.
It might be good, you don't know.
Are some of them good?
Yeah, 5 of them are good and 5 of them are bad.
Oh. It's apple juice, but I don't like apple juice, so it's still disgusting.
I'll do that. Here, I have one that I know for a fact I've told you. When did I start playing volleyball?
I know you have. I thought it was going into freshman year because you did basketball before.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you got it right.
Oh.
Okay, the person you have to pull.
See, go with I listen to him, he's listening.
10? Yeah, dude, 10. You have to pick the one with the spoon.
Oh.
Don was too thick to drink, so.
Can I get it?
You're not supposed to smell them, Jaden.
Oh, that's bad.
That's mustard and mayonnaise.
Oh, I could have eaten
them. You didn't. This is fun.
That almost made me throw up.
Really?
I hate mustard.
I love mustard. Oh.
How long did I play basketball?
I'm trying to think.
Yeah, I'm trying to think also. Oh, what? No, I know.
What? I'm trying to figure out how, like, around what year I think that one video of you playing hide and seek in your street is at. Because I know that your basketball court thing was up, like your hoop.
Any day now.
Okay, 4 years.
You think I only played for 4 years? I played for 8. I played since I was 5 till I was 13.
Draw.
What is that?
Oh my god.
I honestly don't remember what I put in that one. Oh yeah, yes I do.
I did the chunky.
If you refuse to do it, you have to drink the spit cup.
That smells so bad, Christian, smell it.
You have to drink it. Where is she going?
Rylan, did you like shit in the cup?
No! It's like things that make me think, like, this is just like what makes me sit here and be like, you know, if you just never dated Christian, you would not be here right now. You can't bring me down. I got gas in the tank. I got money in the bank. I got news for you, baby.